I'd like to thank the League of Women Voters, not only for hosting this evening, but for supporting both James and myself, and we took on the governor to preserve historic Greystone and Mars Plains. They were one of only two groups that actively sent a letter to the governor in support of us, and for that, we will ever be grateful to them. I'm running for town council tonight because truly I'm a concerned citizen. I, lifelong resident who has grown up in this field. My mother was a two-term councilwoman in the 90s. My parents both led the restoration, volunteer restoration effort at Community Theater in the 90s, which we were, me and my siblings were actively involved in. And I have a very unique understanding of the needs of the town. As happy I am to see it grow, it is very concerning to me that it's not being properly managed and with no proper oversight. In this environment, we have a unique opportunity to shape a new town for the future. Being a colonial town, we've had many stewards that have come before us, and we have a really great opportunity to be great stewards for the future, to leave a town better than we found it. And to do so, you need to have a fully inclusive government of all of the wards throughout the town, and we owe that to not only ourselves, but we owe it to the future generations. And with, I think, the rebalance of leadership and more control of a legislative body, which currently lacks, I believe that we really could make those changes that will shape Marstown for the better and allow this to move into the next couple centuries. Thank you.
Mr. Selma.
Good evening to everyone. I'm grateful to be here. Thank you to the League of Women Voters, and thank you to all the public for being here. You're representing Morristown at its best, and you're here because you care about our beautiful community. I just want to take this opportunity to also let you know that my wife is here, and I have her endorsement, so I'm good. My daughter Stephanie and her husband Clint. I'm father of two. My youngest daughter Stephanie is graduating from Morristown High School. I have two grandsons. I am known to them as Papa David, and I'm working hard for them because I want to leave a great legacy, but not only to them, but to our young people and to the children of the future in our town. We have been living in Morristown for 15 years. During those 15 years, I have been the senior pastor of Central Biblical of NJ at Abbott Avenue, but I have been serving in different fronts, not only in my position as a pastor, but in my involvement in different organizations and projects that have contributed to the improvement of many people's life in our town. I have been involved in the resolution of a specific issues that we have faced throughout those years. And also I have been working with Mayor Tim Doty as a liaison to the Hispanic community. I envision that as an elected official, my service to our community will be greater and more efficient. And I have foreseen the need of leadership that represent the whole spectrum of our diversity in Morristown. My concerns are just continuing the trend of more affordable housing, which Mayor Doty has been a champion on that regard. Being a fiscally responsible and conservative government, work efficiently, not to waste. I heard somebody said that...
Your time is up, I'm sorry.
Oh, thank you.